stars, the moon, the sun, the heavens and the earth. He made the flowers and the trees and every growing thing that grows in the dirt. He made the crickets and the condors and the blue whale and the little sardines. He made the aardvark and the zebra and every living thing you've ever seen in between. He made a garden in the east and he filled it up with trees of every fruiting kind. And he made a man and he made a woman and he told them both that it was theirs to mind. He made a tree of the knowledge of good and the knowledge of evil and told them both, just stay away, 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 away. But he made two fools who bucked the rules and they both just ate from that old tree anyway. Oh, but now it's okay, 'cause
he made a way.
He made a way for us to be with him.
He made a way
to wash away the wicked stain of sin. Abe's 90-year-old wife, so full of life that she could bear his promised child. He made a covenant with Abe, I'll be your God and you will be my guy. And your children will outnumber the grains of sand and all the stars in the sky. The children some laws and oh my stars, it was quite a lot to swallow. And he made it clear he'd be severe if they ever made the choice not to follow.
Oh, follow.
He sent the prophets to remind them, but it didn't work, they just wouldn't listen. So they had to kill a whole lot of the things that he had made just to obtain his forgiveness.
But he made a way.
He made a way for us to be with him.
He made a way.
Wash away the wicked stain of sin.
He made a way.
For us to be with him in paradise.
He made a way.
When he made his sacrifice.
Yeah.